This is an instructional video on how to properly light a candle jar. Notice the wick is really far in there. It's deep. My hands are way too big to go in there. So what we're going to do is we're going to take an incense. We're going to light that incense. We got to keep that flameage on there for a while. I usually go 3 seconds, more than enough. Candle, flame. We have contact. Whoa, yes we do.
That's how that's done, folks.